to another video. Today we are doing the flat challenge and we are the animal squads. Yeah, as you can see, sorry, I had to say that.
And I'm joined by, oh my god, we're really rubbish at this intro.
Oh yeah, I'm joined by Katilla.
By the way, I've just noticed something I've done. I put stone really low.
We can just take it from the village. You were meant to do that, you know, too. Oh, look, blacksmith!
Yeah. And I'm over here.
Yeah, he's already over.
Something from that chest. Oh, not much.
Oh.
Just try and get that one. Did you get any saplings? Go back.
Oh, I'm already over here. Okay, you're there. It's over here, I know.
Oh, it's somewhere over there.
Yeah, it's over here somewhere.
I see it.
Yeah, but that's okay.
So, yeah, get like massive.
Yeah, we did get saplings. I am going to go up to the other village, the other side as well.
That's fine. Do that
now. We've got to go over here. So we put, there's no lava lakes because. Oh. Wow. Well done. Yeah, the host privileges is not on.
Right, that's the other hard challenge, so if we didn't get a sapling, we'd be done for.
Well, I just... There was another blacksmith and it had 7 oak saplings in. Not kidding of you. I'm literally not kidding.
We have not modified any of these villages. Like,
yeah.
We have modified one village to have like full diamond armor and stuff.
No.
We haven't done any of that.
Yeah, we haven't done that. It sounds like also we did, but we haven't. Promise. Oh, I know what you're harvesting. I'm going to change to a different skin actually because...
I'm harvesting Pikachu!
Yeah. I literally just got no seeds from that. Okay.
I've got no seeds from that one.
I'm just collecting all the grown wheat and everything.
Why am I getting
no seeds? Exactly.
I don't
And that's what it does, it gives you more so you can replant the others. But this one doesn't, Yeah, I do, and I think my viewers know as well. Carrots.
Guess how many?
I don't know.
Just guess.
32. Yeah, look, a poisonous potato.
What I did was I literally just harvested them and replaced them with meat.
Wow.
We can't starve these villagers because we might want to trade with them later.
Yeah. There's a ginormous slime. Okay. It's okay, it's not coming after me.
Yes, that's
awesome. Teeny weeny slime. I just killed a teeny weeny slime. A teeny weeny slime. Is that poisonous? No, it wasn't. Wait, look, it's got a face on it. Oh my gosh, it's got a face on it. Why did I? Oh my gosh, I just placed a. Oh, I don't really care. I'm just gonna get rid of all the. Gonna take all the beetroot seeds. Yeah, somewhere. I'm gonna head back as soon as I get all the crops that are either grown or... I've got over... I've got... No. Should I get them away?
I might have to leave them some carrots. I'm just gonna leave them four.
They actually plant. They actually plant stuff. They plant. I don't know why he started doing that, like, accent. I think you can stop using that accent. Cool. Yeah, that's them planting. They plant randomly. It's quite strange.
Oh no, I don't want to replant them.
Only replant the wheat.
What, is there any other... What, I've looted this whole village. I don't know why I so sad like that. Oh, I've looted this whole village. Oh, I keep getting messages.
Yeah, and there's a...
Hold on. I'm just going to turn my
message. You're same. One sec, guys. They're up, there's loads of... It's really annoying. There go. Has disabled all of them. Or does he? Well, we can all play together. Yeah. Okay, I'm just... I looted the blacksmith. Are you going to be facing me, I think?
I've got one.
Oh, I see you. I've got zero. I see you,
absolute
fuck time
of,
same.
You cook carrots, then you can roll like this. You cook carrots and
then... No, you can't. That'd be cool for good.
Wait, I want to turn it
all up. 49 for you. They're all grow. I was busy. I've got a stack and 7 carrots, and I've got like almost 4 stacks of potatoes.
Only a stack and 7 carrots.
Yeah.
Stack and
9. Oh. I've got loads and loads of potatoes. Wow, I just got. On tech, I'm coming back to you because I've got 1 wheat for you. No, I don't. One little wheat. One little wheat. Wheat sling. But I've got way too many stuff things. That made no sense. Hello.
No. Yeah,
you take that. Oh, great. We're going to have to camp here. Oh yeah, good idea. Oh wow, I forgot that you could do that. Okay, lol.
But I need to just grab some wood from you.
Well, I forgot we could do that. We need to get one where we could put a chest down because my inventory is like fully like. Don't break the ones that have water though. I'm getting some wood as well.
That would be a bit silly.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it? It would be a bit silly. Right. Quick. Where are we living?
Just get a random tap. Just get pick a house that has room. One sec, I'm gonna go and we're gonna come and have a look. You can't trade them. I don't know, they must have changed it or something. I hit him. Get him out. What? Oh, you'd. Wow. I see a bit of a village there.
No, I'm gonna let him in.
Why?
Do you not know villagers' worst nightmare?
Oh yeah, I thought we would let him die. Get in. Get in. Get in! You shut me in. Hello. I can. Ooh. I can trade this guy. Only some of them trades. Did he? Oh my gosh. I just said losh. Oh well. And they're all the disgusting. Let all the there's zombies and there's a creeper. And I can see from my bedroom.
I see one creeper.
Oh look! We can see we can make a door. We can make a door to the other person's. I need to make a chest. I already had two, now I have three. Amazing vase, amazing, that's so smart. I am so smart. Yay, I'm so smart.
I'm just gonna destroy this door. On the stairs, so it makes it look like there's no house in there. Ah, here we go.
What? Oh yeah, good, that's what. So look, if we clear this out, we can have a whole new another room.
I'm just gonna, put all of my... I've got ideas for that room.
Oh, where did I get hit from? Like it lagged.
I might hit you.
Yeah, I think it was you.
David Lonely. It will not mate.
Oh, I forgot. I have two iron on me.
Uh oh.
Well done.
Wait, you've got two iron?
Yeah, from the blacksmith. I'm just gonna go pinch some stone from somebody's house.
Why is there so many potatoes?
I told you I got a lot of potatoes. We need to get some dirt because there's no animals in spawn. It's so, don't worry, it's not too far down.
No, it's not, it's like the third layer.
Yeah, because you made it. And I remembered.
I get thunder. It was grass, but obviously there's blocks of sound.
Yeah, so. I'm just getting rid of this wall from this house, it's okay. From the church house, you know?
Oh yeah, it's fine.
If the tatters. Sorry about your house, your house. They're all going to come stay in with us now, aren't they? Oh, chest room, okay. And then we've got this. Oh, are you digging down? Hi.
This is the coal level. I've got
Yeah. And then the melon. The melon's just below us. Just below there.
I'm gonna grab some of them.
And I'm going to put some torches down. Where's like the tools? Where does the tools go?
What? What?
Yay!
Just like making
like areas of each one where you can just go mine, like needing. Goody.
Not that we'll need any more food, but oh my god.
Okay, I'm
that's
cool. I'm going to get some coal.
Okay, that's fine, I've made like a little area. I've got an iron pickaxe.
Don't worry, we should need to save it. Have you put diamonds in there? That's what a quick question, because you didn't tell me.
Yeah, I have.
Good.
But it's like second to last layer.
Okay. And there's lava?
No, I haven't put any lava and water in. Bookcases, it's not wood, it's bookcases. I've got wood. I've got stone! On some of them, I think, on the ores, if I didn't build one layer, it's rather than the
other. Oh, don't worry.
Can you come, like, down?
Because I've got, some...
Uh-oh.
Ooh, cave. Yes, we put caves in.
Look, I've reached the iron. Oh, right. Do you have a sword? Go back now. Kill him.
Oh, can you get up? Fine. I'll dig down, like, by here.
You keep strip mining, but this is a good cave because it led us straight to the iron level, but...
I'm already at the iron level. You put two levels of iron.
Three.
Oh, three, sorry.
No, two.
Oh, two.
Right, you keep grabbing, right, grab loads of it because then we can have iron armor and iron tools.
But you're kitted out for the lower levels, yeah.
Found gold!
Cool.
This is where it goes, gold,
red. Redstone.
Redstone. And then some sort of like stone, mossy cobblestone, silver stone, some other thing.
Oops, sorry. How did we get back up over there?
Pass me the all the iron and the coal and I'll run it up.
Oh, I've already put the coal up. I can't.
Why?
Need a iron pick. That's stone. You said gold.
I know, before I've got a smelt for gold and something I want
to. You mean the iron. You said the gold for the iron.
Yeah. Well, I've got a restock
on this, okay. Let's give him a look. Look what he's giving me. This is what we do, what we do.
If you need any food,
I've got 63 carrots. Oh, gravel.
Wait, are you in a cave?
No, but I'm probably going to be. In caves, anything can spawn. Yeah.
Can I have my stone pick back?
Go ahead. Have you put this in the furnace?
It's just the same cave.
Yeah, it is.
What cave?
Have you put this iron in the furnace? Okay, I've got more for you. Yeah, I'm gonna go squeeze past you. I've done that. And
yeah, it should be smelting with some coal in, but we need more coal for the other furnace, potato furnace.
Yeah, we've almost finished with that one. The stick or the rest of the iron in that I have. I'll go do some mining at the kiln. Yeah, and some wood. I think I'm gonna finish my episode here. Then we can do some off camera work.
Don't forget to turn on post notifications. Goodbye.
Notifications. Subscribe. Bye. Bye.